On the deck of Patrick Lynch's boat I sit in woeful plight, to my sighing all the weary day and weeping all the night. Were it not that full of sorrow from my people forth I go, by the blessed sun, 'tis royally I'd sing thy praise, Mayo. When I dwelt at home in plenty and my gold did much abound, in the company of fair young maids the Spanish ale went round. 'Tis a bitter change from those gay days that now I'm forced to go and must leave my bones in Santa Cruz, far from my own Mayo. They are altered girls and Earl now. 'Tis proud they've grown and high with their hair bags and their top knots, for I pass their buckles by. But 'tis little now I heed their airs, for God will have it so that I must depart for foreign lands and leave my sweet Mayo. 'Tis my grief that Patrick Lachlan is not Earl in Earl still, and that Brian Duff no longer rules as Lord upon the hill, and that Colonel Hugh McGrady should be lying cold and low, and I be sailing, sailing from the county of Mayo.